I brought a World War I uniform that belonged to a gentleman in Osage County and have used it in history classes. Yeah, you never know, where they were at, where they left the United States, to go to Europe, what port, where did they go, what battlefield that they were on.